You know, we're kind of celebrating the new Dancing with the Stars cast today.
Very much so. It was just announced about an hour ago. So as he said, we here at GMT are celebrating.
All throughout the season of Dancing with the Stars, we'll be featuring dancing from around the globe. This morning is samba.
Earlier, we showed you the ballroom samba. Now we get a little taste of traditional. Go ahead.
Brazilian
samba. Here on our GMT stage, the dancers with United Dance Academy's Samba Troupe.
Salgueiro não ganhar, eu posso até chorar, mas no ano que vem novamente na avenida eu vou sambar. Pois é, se esse ano Salgueiro não ganhar, eu posso até chorar, mas no ano que vem novamente na avenida eu vou sambar. Vermelho e branco, sua bandeira, sua vibra, seu encanto, da zona norte.
Nicely done. All right. Boy, that was terrific, you guys. I have one question. Is there a Brazilian holiday or something coming up here?
Yeah, there is actually the Independence Day, Brazilian Independence Day, coming up this Saturday. And we're actually hosting an event down at a steakhouse in Allen called Braza Dançante. So anybody who wants to come, just please come and enjoy the show. And some good Brazilian food.
Hey, that sounds good. That was the Samba Troupe from the United Dance Academy. You can check them out at uniteddanceacademy.com.